days, it's important for us all to stay safe, but also stay upbeat as much as possible while we stay at home. Yes, it's important to stay informed, but perhaps just check the news occasionally. Spend time talking or video chatting with family and friends, play with your pets, read a good book, take a walk. Maybe use this time to learn how to be still and breathe and even do nothing. We'll get through this together, apart.